forever them that are sanctified, which is us. We are sanctified. Not by what you have done. Stop looking at our mistakes, our shortcomings, how we messed up. Glory to God. And get our attention on what he have done. How perfect he is. For he is our righteousness. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And verse 15, where the Holy Ghost also is a witness to us. For after that he have said before, in the verse 16, as he had spoken to the house of Israel, now he's speaking the same thing to us. Glory to God. Sometimes when you read scriptures, you need to find out who God is talking to.
Yes.
He ain't talking to just everybody. Every prophet that you receive in here, it may not be for you. Hallelujah. Well, here he talking to us. This is the covenant that will make with them after those days, said the Lord. I will put my laws in their heart. Glory to God. And in their mind will I write them. This time he's going to put them in there and he's going to write them in there. Then we talk about meditating on the scriptures, getting it in our heart, like David said, that we may not sin against him. Thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah.
Yes, yes.
Praise you, Lord. And verse 17, and their sins and iniquities will I remember no more.
Yes.
Well, that's enough to get excited enough right there. Mm-hmm. God is not remembering your sins no more.
Yes,
nor
yes.
Your iniquity.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah.
Yes, yes.
I mean, he trying to position us so he can bless us. Not to take things from us, to keep things from us. That's why he sent Jesus to pay the price on our behalf, because we know he knows our strength and our weakness. Glory to God. That man was not able to live up to the commandment that he set forth, because we really were no different than those in the Old Testament. That's why Jesus came to pay the price on our behalf. No matter what take place from this day forward or what in the past, Jesus had paid it all. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. Well, hallelujah. I thank you for paying it all for me. And verse 9, heaven therefore, brother, boldness, hallelujah, to enter into the holiest by the blood of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Boldness, giving you confidence. Praise God. He's giving you that ability to take care of the sin consciousness of your mind. Because that's what robs you of your blessing. Because sure as you really get going to the presence of God, the first verse your enemy, your accuser, is going to bring up some up against you to make you feel like you're not worthy. That God don't hear you. God don't, he ain't for you.
Yes,
glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. And verse 20 says, by a new and living way, which he has consecrated for us. He has did it for us. That's what I'm trying to make over to. He has done it for us.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Through the veil, which is to say the flesh, and having a high priest over the house of God. The Bible says, let us draw near with a true heart, full assurance of faith. Full assurance, full of confidence, knowing that your God hear you when you pray.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Father.
Yes.
Glory to God. Bless your name, Jesus. Having our hearts sprinkled from evil conscience, and our bodies washed with pure water. And how we do that? Verse 20, let us hold fast with the profession of our faith without wavering. Continue to hold confident. God, I know that you have done this work for me. Hallelujah. No matter what's going on, no matter what's been said, I believe your word. Your word is true. Hallelujah. Let the circumstance become alive in the name of Jesus. For it is a faith that he is faithful that's promised. Whatever he has promised you, he is faithful to carry out that promise. Mm-hmm. Hallelujah. He's not like man that'll make you a promise and don't follow through with it sometimes. Hallelujah. Tell you they're going to do something, then they don't do it. Glory to God. That's not your Father. Whatever he's promised in the word, he's able to stand by. Make it good. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The responsibility falls on him. He said, boy, God, in your word say, by your stripes, I am healed. Yes. I'm not trying to get healed.
That's
right. I am healed.
Yes.
I'm not trying to get blessed and prosperity.
Right.
I am blessed. Amen. Because I am Abraham's seed.
Right.
Abraham will bless. Not the seed of your parents, whoever they were, but you are in the flesh. Praise God, but by Jesus' blood, we have had a transfusion into another family.
Yes.
Glory to God. Into another kingdom.
Yes.
Stop looking at what your parents have done and what they not have.
Right.
But look at what your Heavenly Father has set up for us.
Mm-hmm.
The will that he's made available for us.
Mm-hmm.
And yes, we had a will, and Jesus had died and left us that will. Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Father God, these are your promises.
Mm-hmm.
You said.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm telling them, you said this.
Yes.
And I believe what your word said.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah.
Mm-hmm.
About my circumstances.
Mm-hmm.
Regarding my family that is not saved.
Mm-hmm.
That you are saving and bringing them in.
Yes.
Because these are your promises. You said that you shall save my household.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Glory to God. The Bible said, put ye in remembrance.
Mm-hmm.
Not that he said he's unforgetful,
mm-hmm.
but because let you remember that he is a good God and he answered prayer.
Yes.
That you may see, hallelujah, in the land of living, God fulfilling his promise right before you.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus.
Glory. Glory.
Bless you, Lord.
Glory.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Well, give God a praise. Glory to God.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. We bless your name, Lord God. For truly you're worthy, God. You're awesome, God. Your promises, oh God, are yea and amen, so be it. Hallelujah. According to your word, Lord, let it be according to our life. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, Lord, for revealing all of your word, God. Hallelujah, that you have spoken to us, oh God. Give us ears, oh Lord, to hear your voice. In the name of Jesus. And as you speak, oh God, hallelujah, we shall obey, oh God. In the name of Jesus, oh God, we give you the praise and the glory, for we rejoice in you, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah, hallelujah, glory to your name, Lord. For truly you're worthy, oh God. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord God, for fulfilling your promise, oh God. In each and every one of us, oh God, in the name of Jesus, that we may truly be that light. Hallelujah, in the midst of darkness. Hallelujah. Giving you the praise and the glory, Father God, with our life. In Jesus' name, we thank you, Father. We give you the praise in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to you.
Amen.
Amen.